Hello, I'm Team Maximizing. Happy Easter. This is the best season for a child of God. It gives you opportunity to reflect on the finished works of Christ. Yes, he has done it all for us. He went to the cross, he died for you and I. So our lives here on earth is to show forth the praise of what he has done, to show forth the glories, to reflect him in every area. But have you opened the gift I has given you? The gift could be in your healing, it could be in your finances, your ministry. Open those gifts. If you don't open it, you cannot enjoy it. The Bible says in Isaiah 53 verse 5, he was pierced for our transgression, he was crushed for our iniquities. The punishment that brought us peace was on him, and by his wounds we are healed. I like it a lot when the Bible uses the past tense. You are already healed. It doesn't mean that you're just healed in your body, in every area. And he said also that this chastisement of our peace was laid upon him. The peace that you're looking for could be in your marriage. God has already done it. Open the gift. Receive him if you've not received him, because you have to receive him first to use the gift. You have to have a deeper relationship to enjoy what he has done for you. Don't let this season go without reflecting on what Christ has done. And if you've not received him, now is the time. Be blessed, ask him into your heart, and keep loving him. Happy Easter. Bye.